Hey, this is some guy named Chris, and today I just want to go over our ConnectWise Power BI reports and just show some service desk reports that we've built at Opal Business Solutions. Now, I'm going to share up my screen, and what you see here is a demo report of our service board. We've got through this report, we are able to see high-level information and drill in as we need to gauge and understand how the team is working on the service desk. Up here, you can see we have responses, resolutions, open tickets, total tickets, etc. Responses and resolutions, those are based on status changes in on your service board. Every status on a service board has an escalation call, and it tells it whether it's in a plan state, it's been responded, it's resolved. And each one of those flags and puts in a date in the system, and we are able to pull out those dates, calculate it. And you can see on my dynamic service board here, resolution is 72 minutes, response is 72 minutes, and resolution is 1,124. I could even see my users and how many tickets they usually work per day and how it's the average. As you can see from Nicholas up here, works around 8 at 40 minutes each, where Ryan works a little over 1.25 at around 211. There's our level 1, level 2, and here's our escalation point of level 3, getting the more difficult product tickets. I can see to make sure that our staff is appropriately working. We even have the ability to drill in and see the priorities, ranges. And what's nice about these reports is they're all customized. And when you're looking through other reportings, you're limited. Here, we're not limited. I can drill back. These reports are flexible. I've pulled in the data. So we have the ability to pull back the last 10 years of data and see it. We can fluctuate, go back and forth, and actually really analyze where we are good, where we're not, where we need to work on things. We also have the ability on this report to look at business units. We have each team member, a board name, our companies. I can drill down and see this. One of the things I use this report for is doing a QBR with my clients. So I might select a client, bring it up on a screen with them, and they can see how many tickets they've submitted, how often, who's been working on those tickets, and et cetera. We also have ticket details over here that we can see priorities and how many opened tickets there are, hours and stuff. We also have the ability down here to look a little further. So if I want to say, let's look at the board name, my service types and service, can see the flexibility in these reports. Field parameters is a great addition about a year ago, maybe a little bit more. And that allows flexibility so that we can see and really judge our where we are within our organization. Same lookups. And if we need to add more lookups, we can. Last but not least, when you send out a service ticket and you want to get one back, we look at surveys. We want to see how we are doing. And that average score of 97, I'd love a 99. So actually, I love 100. So forget that 99, 100. But as you're going, you can actually look and see these reports. These are all pulled from ConnectWise. The data is ingested into Power BI from ConnectWise. This is using ConnectWise hosted. We've actually done this for ConnectWise on-premise, too. But nice little dashboard that you can see the data and analyze it. This has been some guy named Chris. Let me know what you think below. I'm going to try to do another couple on other dashboards that we have so that we can see and get it out there that you guys can see what's available. Thank you.